So you've just seen me clean my leather boots, and now I'm cleaning my girth. And I'm using a wet, damp cloth to clean. You should clean your cloth every time you ride. To make sure it keeps in good shape. It doesn't get hard, and when you're riding, it doesn't break, and then you might fall off. So always make sure to clean your tack. And now I just have a cloth to dry it. Now I just have some tack cleaner to keep the leather soft. So now I'm just going to tack clean my girth, and you have to tack clean your girth every time you ride. Just to keep it soft and it doesn't crack when you're riding, it doesn't break, then you might fall off. Make sure you do two sides of the girth, well, especially where it touches the horse, so it doesn't make a rash on the horse. And when you're riding, always brush for your saddle so it doesn't make a rash on your horse.